Are you trying to prepare for your virtual interview? You must have this question that how should you set up your lighting during that interview? This short video will answer your question. Today I will share with you some easy tips that will ensure to have proper lighting during your virtual interview. I'm Dr. Farzana Haq. Currently, I'm working as an assistant professor of medicine. I have coached many medical students, both in the US and internationally, that helped them to match into their dream program. Lighting is absolutely critically important. When you are setting up the lighting for your virtual interview, make sure lighting must be behind your laptop. Also, to have that nice look, if you put your lighting source a little bit higher than the camera lens, then you will get that smooth light on your face. I know many people spend money to buy the ring light. However, if you do not want to spend that much money, I have an easy fix for you. Use any LED table lamp. It will work perfectly fine. I also use LED table lamp during my virtual classes, and it works perfectly fine for me. The key point here is to use the white light. Make sure if you are using the table lamp, absolute no-no for the yellow light, because it will give you the jaundiced appearance. Absolutely not desirable for any candidates. The rule of thumb for lighting is that it should be in front of you. So avoid any light source at your side, because what happens, it will give shadow on one side of your face. In addition, if you are planning to sit close to the window, keep the window in front of you, not at your behind. I hope these easy tips will help you to have the best lighting set up for your virtual interview. I want you to have that capacity so that you can show the best version of yourself during your virtual interview. I wish you all the success during your future endeavor. Best of luck.